this is a discriminating approach for certain regions. They have introduced a flexibility. There is no objective criteria. For instance, they don't want to make it more flexible to the areas controlled by the regime, but they're having a more selective approach to other zones, especially in PKK and YPG areas. They are flexing this more.